Welcome to the project DTMF controlled robo. Here we are making use of a mobile phone for remote communication. So I made a call from this mobile phone to this mobile phone, which is connected to the microcontroller board through this DTMF decoder. Let me demonstrate how it works.